right. Pretty sure you're probably supposed to go down, but what's my other gun? Okay. Yeah, like I said, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to go down, but I don't know. So let's just...
Here, Chief, jump in.
Oh. Okay.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Quietly? The fuck's supposed to do that? Fuck. No! Ooh. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Here. There's an alarm going off that needs to not do that. Damn.
Listen up, Marines. The Chief's hunting a prophet. And you're gonna help him kill it.
Oh.
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
So it goes from a white bald dude to a... Or, well, no, it goes from a...
That showed him!
Looks Mexican. A little Mexican with a flat top to a white bald dude. He just looks ugly as fuck. Alright. People.
Here.
Okay. Ah, damn it.
That's all of the Marines here. Good work.
What the fuck? There's not more?
We'll get out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift.
Did I lose one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I don't think so. Oh, wait.
There you are.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Hostile reinforcements coming down the lift.
Damn it, I was gonna give all these guys weapons. Like better ones. Grenade down there.
Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
You gotta move.
Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
Four. 5. Okay. We're all good. We're all here. Fucking move! Damn it, I'm fucking stuck down here again.
Have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and faith will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Oh, they're fighting each other. I didn't have to fight that guy. Oh god. Uh-oh. Run, don't stand in one spot, stupid. Can't tell if I'm actually hitting him or not.
Blessing, the brutes now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Oh shit! Fuck, another one? Shooting.
Fuck you.
Damn. Okay, I'm supposed to go up here. Terminal.
Whereas most species were grafted into the Covenant by faith or mutual beneficence, the Ungoi were not such. Their kind was brought into the fold by force, and it was by force that they were held captive. Their world had no prayer against our might and majesty. And their peoples were quickly laid low, many of them brought into subjugation. Yet while some species would perish under such pressure, others rise to the occasion, taking arms if need be, fighting back. Such it was for the Ungoi when their feud with the Kig-Yar led to rebellion. An effort by the Kig-Yar to sterilize the Ungoi population was met with stiff resistance. And for a time, the holy city was thrown into chaos. Once fully provoked, the Ungoi were merciless in their violence, lashing out at all species. Their large numbers and their tenacious volatility made them a suitable challenge, even for the elites. And yet again, we turned to an arbiter. And with a ferocity unparalleled since the beginning of the Covenant, the Ungoi world would be reduced to glass. Those within the Holy City would be forced to watch, unable to stop what could have been the very end of their kind. The Ungoi Rebellion was brought to an end by the Arbiter's hand. Their world was not completely lost, and those who survived within high charity found some measure of mercy. They had proven their worth in combat, and would now serve alongside the Sangheili in battle.
Okay. I guess we're doing another boss fight too. It said, follow the Prophet of Truth.
The Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall walk it side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Did he just commit suicide? He did! He couldn't handle the pain no more. This guy's sad. He just fucking killed himself. Oh, that's a fucking brute. I was wondering why they were attacking each other. I thought that was an elite. One of those guards. I wonder what game it is that they start working together, the humans and the some of the aliens. I know you work with elites, little dudes. Okay. I'm gonna die because these guys are following me because they can fly and I can't. No. Run. Did he just do it again? Oh, I thought he was going to do that again. Fuck's sakes, dude. Where'd the other one go? Maybe he fell? I don't know. On this side, the same thing, or is there going to be like a terminal? No? Okay. I think I'm closing in on the game. Well, maybe not. I feel like I'm close to it. When I first started recording, I was 10 out of 15.
At this moment, the counselors gather on Halo to see the icons.
But roughly. Oh shit, what the hell?
Rise, Black Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
What the Dallas are here will drive them from the lower district.
I'd honestly rather deal with the fucking little ones instead of these assholes with jetpacks and shit. I don't know whatever happened to my people. Oh, it's purple. This one's just straight blue. That was like a purple outline.
I have listened to the Orb, and it confirmed our deepest hope. The great journey begins with here.
Oh, nice.
The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we thought of?
Damn! Fuck you! Big bitch. I'll show mercy. You can live, buddy. Find another one, I'll come back for that one. Yeah, this weapon's fucking the fuck. Checkpoint. You know what? I was thinking about grabbing that, but oh, not anymore. Damn, two shots. The fuck? Oh. Oh. Let's go. Come on, bitch. Where you at? Sweet. Ooh. What the fuck? I'm not gonna lie, that scared me. What the fuck happened? I just randomly blew up. Oh, you dirty bitch. I'm not gonna lie, that scared the fuck out of me when it first happened. I know I saw him, but I'm gonna leave him alone. He didn't. Oh shit. Sorry. Did he seriously just kill himself? Fuck, did he stick me? Okay.
If we're going to catch Truth, we'll need to take a shortcut straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Okay. Oh, these guys don't work with the leaf. I thought they did. Traction. Oh fuck. Oh no! I can't tell if this is doing damage or not. Fucking hell. I need more ammo. Oh, okay. Just kind of hoping to see if there's a thing there. Ammo crate. Damn it! No! Fuck! Oh, okay. Wait, no! Damn it! Fucking hell. Oh, for fuck's sakes, game. Please. Okay, so this gun's completely pointless to him. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Perfect.
Sitting this one out.
I'm gonna sit this one out. They keep throwing shit at me. Okay, for every I'm gonna kill one brute, then I'm gonna kill one elite. Okay, then I'm gonna kill one brute. Where the fuck is that? I'm gonna kill one elite. Come on, let's go. Where you at, bitch? Where you go? Okay. Hold on. I'm going back out here. And I'm gonna grab my gun. Where is it at? Wait, when was there another sword? Okay, whatever. Oh no! Forgot about him. Not gonna lie. Okay. Oh, shit. Any more?
Hang on. I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help.
Well, they can wait a minute. I'm going back for my sword. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to keep this with me just in case, because I have a feeling another big one's going to come out. That sounded terrible. Bitch, me and you, come on.
This way, Chief.
You fucked. Oh, come on.
Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Oh no!
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
Am I gonna fight? Oh, never mind. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here. See you guys.